Hello, my friend.
Hello.
How you doing, man?
I'm doing good.
Yeah, that's good.
I didn't think there were any good guys on this map for a bit.
Oh, yeah, there are. It's few and far in between. So you hear any gunshots at all, or any banditry?
No banditry. I was kind of hoping to hunt them myself. No gunshots or anything. You're the first people I've run into.
Yeah, same. Yeah. Well, I mean, what do you just want to kind of patrol the area, or maybe take up a building, or what are you thinking?
Well, I'm trying to think what a bandit would do, and I thought New Haven would have been full of them.
Hey, man. I still feel like there are a few here, but, I don't know. Maybe they're just holding up some buildings. You never know. Last time I came here, there was a few, right in town that was, you know, some gunfights going on, but I didn't bother to rush in. It was just me lone wolfing.
Well, the direction I came from is there's that port just directly west. On your
map. Right along that coast, okay.
Yeah, I came just northwest of there, which looks like that large farm. I came that whole direction, checked the whole area out, nothing.
Interesting. Yeah.
So I'm thinking...
There's a sheep right here.
Maybe southwest? I don't know.
I'm down for a little hiking. I haven't been to... The farthest I've been is West Haven.
I've never been there myself.
Watch out.
Oop.
So yeah, I mean, if you want to go around that way, maybe we'll run some...
I would say West Haven, or we might find some bandits at that central military complex, pretty much straight south-southwest.
Okay. Yeah, let's start with that. Maybe get some food and drink on the way. Eyes on. What was that?
Sounds like he might be to our north just a little bit.
Yep, I think so. Did you want to pick him up or did you want to move in?
No, not very trusting. I say we move in the complex, clear it out, and get eyes on the SUV.
All right, yeah, let's move in.
Right behind you.
More mags for you. Come in here. Oh, disappeared.
Yeah, she's disappeared.
These fingers are just... We gotta move fast, so we'll always have one person on zombies.
I'm bleeding.
Bleeding, do you have bandages?
Yeah, bandaging up now.
Got your cover.
I'm good. I can't see crap.
I don't have a melee, guys. We gotta get out of here. Move on to the next building. Good, bro?
I'm good.
Alright, guys, we need to get out of here. It's too dark.
I agree. We need to get a fire going or something.
Too dark, too many zombies. Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's throw a chem light to brighten it up, see some zombies, but that's a very dumb idea. That moon is nice. Thank you, moon. Alright, we're just gonna post up for a minute here. Are you good? Do you need to sit down?
I'm gonna sit for a second, but I think I'm good.
Okay. Okay. Oh, oh. Gunshots, complex.
Silence.